everyone, I'm Arena from Yes to Tech, and welcome back to my channel. Have you been wondering how to make Twitter screenshot graphics for Instagram? In this video, I'll show you how to share tweets on Instagram so that you can create your very own Twitter posts for Instagram. By the end of this video, you'll know exactly how to make Instagram tweet posts and how to repost a tweet on Instagram stories so that you boost your Instagram content and gain more Twitter followers. If you're excited about this video, make sure you like this video, hit the subscribe button and the bell to be notified every time I post a new video. And with that said, let's jump right in. So the first thing you'll need to do is head over to Twitter and take a screenshot of the tweet you wish to repost on Instagram. It can be your own tweet or someone else's, and then save that tweet to your computer. Now open up Canva, which you can try out for free by clicking on the link in the description box below, and use the search bar to search for Instagram story. When the Instagram story option populates, click on it, and then select the blank template. To add your tweet to this Instagram story template, click on Uploads from the panel on the left, upload an image or video, select your tweet, and then click on Open. After your tweet has been uploaded, drag and drop it onto your Instagram story design and reposition it so that it's centralized. If you wish to delete the timestamp, as well as the arrow pointing down on the top right of your tweet, click on Elements from the left-hand side panel and select a square shape. Click on the color picker up top to change its color to white, and then reposition that square so that it covers the timestamp and downward pointing arrow on your tweet. Once you're happy with how your Instagram story design looks with your tweet inside, rename your design up top and then click on Download and then on Download again to save it to your computer. To repost this tweet on Instagram and on Instagram Stories, you can either save this Instagram story design with your tweet inside to your phone's photo gallery from the Canva app on your phone, or transfer this photo from your computer to your phone wirelessly. If you don't know how to do that, make sure you watch my video on how to transfer photos from your iPhone to a Mac. I'll leave the link to it in the description box below. After you have saved your Instagram story design with your tweet inside on your phone, open up Instagram and click the plus button at the bottom to create a new Instagram post. Select your Instagram story design, and as you can see, it'll be automatically centered as an Instagram post. Add a filter if you so wish, and then click on Next. Add a caption, and then click on Share to repost the tweet on Instagram. If you wish to repost the tweet on Instagram Stories instead, click on your icon on the top left of the screen on Instagram to add a new Instagram story. Click on the camera roll button on the bottom left, select the Instagram story design with your tweet inside, and then click on your story on the bottom left to share the tweet to your Instagram stories. If you're serious about making Twitter screenshot graphics to repost a tweet on Instagram, make sure you check out our free cheat sheet with 9 brilliant tools that you should use below this video to learn more about how to save time and boost your productivity in your online business. Make sure you comment below and let me know whose tweet you'll be sharing on Instagram. If you liked this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel down below for new videos every Tuesday and Thursday at 9:45 a.m. Eastern. And stay tuned for our next video, which is about how to create custom GIFs for your Instagram stories. As you wait for my next video to go live, check out these two videos right over here, and I'll see you in my next video.